road because you're there, you're there. Fucking boy, I fucking told you. I told you, you didn't get me. You didn't get me. You didn't get me. I said he wouldn't go there without talking. You turned off your location on me.
Hey, he's on the side of the cave. Breathe.
Y'all tried to get me.
Who? How'd you know?
I started putting everything together.
I want to get food on your clothes.
You know. I have to make a copy.
I knew that.
Sorry to interrupt your class.
No problem at all.
Hi, baby.
I got one more.
Too. Don't worry, she's gonna be here for a little while. You can keep going with class.
I'm here for you.
She's like, are you kidding me?
Coco, we pay for you all the time. Thank you for your service.
You let her come in.
Yeah.
Just let her follow up.
I'll get you a video.
Like this?
Yeah, cut the bottom.
Me too. That's huge. That's what she said. She thinks it's furniture for a room. She said, to be that much? What do you think, Natalie, before you open it?
I don't know.
Give me my keys. Go ahead. Rip. You can do it. You can do it. Whoa.
No,
grab it and hug it. Lift it up straight.
Hug it. Lift it up. Can you lift it up? Can you lift the box up? God. Keep it going.
Keep going, mommy.
Hey! Oh, what? No!
Holly, I could just use your assistance for 1 second.
What the hell? What are you doing here?
What do you mean?
Surprise!
What are you here for?
To see you.
Would you
like
what kind of
surprise
would you like? What would be your best surprise? What the hell? Is it red? You're a soldier? That's a soldier. I don't remember that. Isn't that awesome? I never knew his dad was a soldier.
He survived the whole war.
My grandma said there's people fighting for us right now.
It's the best surprise ever, buddy.
Kingston, you can go home if you want to.
Have a seat. I just got a call from Mr. Todd to come down here. He's coming in. Oh, you're gonna find out real quick. You want to tell me something? There's Mr. Todd.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm about to choke on this piece of chicken.
Oh my. Devon. Wait.